Aloha, this is the Green Lightning Misty Tea. I don't remember what we did last episode, but we're gonna get started. I also understand that I missed another gold mouse, at least the one with the cheese. In the kitchen, I think. But I do, I think I beat that boss or something, cleared the area too. Oh shoot, did I forget to do that? Yes, I did. Oh jeez. Speaking of things I forgot to do. It's like right there. Come to me. No? Alright. No idea where that money is. Okay, how do I do this? Control stick, okay. Alright, I apologize if this is coming out late, but I have actually been busy, so... Ah, I didn't. Very good. Whee! Okay, so now we need to use the key we got, I guess. That would make some sense. Mario. So, well, I've been doing, like, editing these videos, of course. Like, I have to edit these videos, but the last videos I edited, I think I had more fun watching the videos, well, as I was editing them, than I had when I was, while I was playing the game. And, well, that's something kind of weird, if you ask me. I'll take it. If it means that other people will enjoy the video, so be it. Okay, so we're outside now. And we have these new enemies. Can't remember their names. Are they flashes or are those the other things? I can't remember. I think they go away after a time. Not sure. I sure hope they do. Give me a sec. They are, aren't they like flying somethings? No, those are, yeah. Oh, you stupid page. I had to find a new website because I couldn't find the previous one. This one's not as nice. And where are the... You stupid! Ah! Okay, okay, go on. There we are. Good. Okay. What are they called? The flying fish! I knew it. I just couldn't remember. Alright. In. Ah, names. Ah, oh. Alright, we got ceiling surprise and bomb dropper thing. Cripple bombers, huh? Ah, oh. So we had two there? Weird. Okay. That has money. Yay. Hello? Turn? Now, we water other things to get more things. Because that is the way things are. Like an emerald! Many of these plants hold many valuable jewels, and many of them don't. So don't come crying to me if they don't have an emerald. Or a gem. Anyways, ooh, I see money up here. Give me that money. I recently found out that I was wrong about the paintings, that you have to, it's 50, it's 60%, not 50% for the silver, but oh well, that's not a big deal. What's this? I wonder what it says, then let's read it. And let's read it. And Luigi, what are you looking at? Seriously, what are you looking at? Why are you looking like just something to look at?
Mario.
Okay. Well, I guess we're not gonna read the letter, even though we have the letter. Now let's open this from the side, not the front. Stop! Something terrible is in that well. Okay. To the well! Just press it, right? It's Mario!
Get me out of here!
I don't know good Mario voice. Funny how Mario talk! Mario talk! Yucky. Okay. So that leads to that door, which is where we just were.
Mario.
Oops.
Mario.
Alright, so... Oh, right. Why did I do that? No, I lost a coin. I'm tired of doing voices. That and I don't really remember what I did for these toads. A hat, a glove, a shoe, a letter, and a star. So, guess what we're doing in Area 3? That's kind of what we're, our goal is. We're gonna go back in areas that we've been, go to new places, and get, stuff Mario dropped. Opening the door slowly, like every single other door, into a place we have not gone yet. Very slowly. Oh, great. Oh, God. I just saved. Oh, okay, there isn't a speedy spirit in here, is there? I remember it saying there was. Nope, there is. I'll be with you in a second. Okay, that appears to actually be all of it. Nice. Right. What else can we get in this room? Now, here's something I didn't know for a long while, but if you run on this treadmill, you get a key, a special key. This is basically an optional shortcut key. So, let's go deal with that. Completely ignore the ghost, and Yay! We now have a new shortcut and money that wasn't there before. Oh, I guess I'll take that. Oh, I need the heart anyway. And the phone is ringing. What a wondrous day. Be right back. Robots! It's robots! They're taking over the world. Okay, moving on.
Mario!
Not here to collect money, although I kind of am. I don't know. Getting rank A is really easy. It's actually harder to get the lowest rank than it is to get the highest rank. Oddly enough. Alright, I want to save and get the rest of the money in the service. Money.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Now, I'm going to go save because it'll make life easier later on. Huh? What? Wait, what? Okay. Okay. So, on to this guy. Oh, great. Look at all this bossness. I'm huge. How do you like to be my punching bag, weakling? You suck. I can't even lift your that weight. Well, I can't either, so... Oh. He's hitting the ceiling with it. Never mind. Okay, so what you want to do here is hit him with punching bags. Oh, and then get out of the way. See, when he does that, he gets mad.
Mario!
Oh, dang you! This is by far the hardest show ever.
Mario.
Okay, come on. Yep, I missed. You know, there's like no music here. It's kind of weird. What? It was swinging back! It was swinging the other way. Can you even hit? You can't even hit me! Oh, you can't hit me. Oh my gosh. How am I gonna do this? Oh, this is awful. Into the corner. Dang it!
Mario, yes.
Want to get you in corner of room? Why? Would now be a good time to talk about the second mode. There's a second mode in this game called the Hidden Mansion, which basically all it does is make it. I think it like reduces the amount of money you can get, but other than that, there's also
Mario.
you take double damage, but you do 1.5 damage. Well, suction. Making getting some of these frames easier is not that frame. Dang it! Dang it, I almost... this is ridiculous! Getting better. Oh, stop moving around so much. End pull. What did I lose him for then? The sad thing is, even if I were doing this, can I do this? I just do that. And he is full health again. Oh, wait, what? No. Oh, this doesn't work probably. No. The sad thing is, even if I were doing this in the Hidden Mansion, I would have to at least get 60% in one section to get to 90%. Oh, jeez. No! No! I even made it to 60! Oh. Okay. Okay. What? This guy's... this is not nice! Mario. Ah! No! Run! Run! Oh! Oh, this is ridiculous. Should I skip this ghost? Oh, it actually keeps it a lot. Ghost is easier to finish this way. I missed! Here! This really is gonna be the whole episode. Oh, too early. Things I just need to get the proper angle. No, why? Why? That was so good! Why didn't it go? Why? I hate you. How does he do that? I'm gonna look up a strategy guide for crying out loud. There is no strategy guide. There is no strategy guide. This is the strategy guide. No! Alright, it has almost been 40 minutes of me doing this. Oh. I don't get him within an hour, I am going to
Mario.
Get him another time. Probably doing during the haunted mansion afterwards. And right. Guys, this is the strategy guide for how to get this guy, which is to not get him.
Yes. Oh yeah.
Too early. Yes, Ezra, ridiculous. Why is there so much stuff in this room? Oh, no. I'm sorry, I'm hitting you. I'm hitting on you. What?
Mario!
What the heck? Where did I go wrong? But seriously, what am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? One more attempt, and that's it. Afterwards, I'm gonna play through this game a second time, just to get Alice. Oh, jeez. This is it. This is the last attempt I'm making at this. Otherwise, I'm gonna try and do this during the Haunted Mansion, which I get extra suction. End of story. Get on! That's it. I am capturing you. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. What am I doing wrong? Look at all these tiny pearls I'm getting. Where is that boo? It is I, Fear Beauregard. Gotcha! No. Oh, here's the hint where he's talking about the watering plants in the mansion. I'll do that in a little bit. There'll be a good opportunity to do that at some point. Okay, so I officially will have to take on Atlas later.
Oh yeah.
It'll give me a chance to show off that that, dang it. What is it called? What is it called? Crying out loud. What is it called? Speedy Spirit, duh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright. Mm. So, this has been such an awful episode. Oh, God. It's not even going to be easy in the haunted version of this. Why? Because I don't think once I ever... I think I got close once to getting 60% on him, which is all you need. You get 90% in one suction, and you get extra suction in the other version. Oh, God. Okay, so, at any rate, this has been the Green Lightning Mr. T. I hope you've enjoyed the video. And to you, I say, aloha!